Part of my series of what's for breakfast in Thailand. I'm trying to eat a more plant-intensive diet because it's better for me. So this is stir-fried water spinach, and it has chilies and garlic. In this preparation, it's made with fish sauce, this and a little bit of sugar. This lady here, P1, there she is in her pink cap and cheerful light blue shirt. She makes this. She makes 9 different things every morning, and she has a big following because she's relentlessly cheerful, which is a nice thing on Sunday at 8 in the morning. You can see other people nearby making fried chicken. There's a fried chicken lady. Yeah, different offerings. As people come either back from a party in Hadrin or they're just getting going their day. These people start 6 in the morning. I was up at 4 for reasons I can't really explain. I just sort of turned a new leaf. Party Tummy is done. Chef Tummy now is a mature, responsible adult, creating content and enjoying the fine vegetable-based products and plant-based products that nature has to give. That's me. That's what I'm doing. Also here, folks, this is a plate of vegetables, which you can eat and cut up with this little knife. There's cucumbers and this type of celery and these beans here. All that stuff can be dipped in this, which is a shrimp paste nam prik. It's a type of dipping sauce. It's very spicy and salty, as is to tradition. Toha nada. I love that lady P1. Look, in Jay, dai mai krap. ครับเนี่ยอ่ะข้าวเหนียวดีขี้เหนียวไม่ดีครับครับอ๋อเรียบร้อยเก่งมากมีฟันด้วยนะครับมีฟันแล้วมีฟันแล้ว